start for De Klerk, where he was the man. Managed to get something on that. Start to win. Bay Stadium, courtesy of two goals. Peter Shalulile as Tamagotchi launch. Jesus, could he get
the 18 yards for us? That would have been a very big concern.
Chiefs have actually scored four of their five goals this year in the first half. Shabalala
came out and made himself big, Bruce.
But they have to stay switched on here. Launch launches it, and another stop from the Amakhosi goalminder. Unbeaten in the first eight that they faced each other. Charges at the break as they look to get anything to make a score in favor of Chiefs. Then as Rolodi sundowns again, tired of the pressure. That one is flashed across the face of goal. Did Vuma get a touch?
It looks like
the corner indicates so.
Yeah.
Shot from this guy. Oh yeah.
Oh, that's a great save. That is a brilliant save.
Seems to be heading steering as Zuko Daniela struggled to keep pace there with Ashley Dupree. Now there's some space for Temankosi launch. Get back to that. Speaking of Nomalodi, Sundowns may conjure another chance. So with the likes of Zwane and Ayende all not playing today, Peter Shalulile as well, it's Costa and Neil Maeva, the two players on the park
that they've managed this season. But he will be heading there, coming by end of the game. Other thing, of course, which I mentioned is,
yes, launch, swings it in.
So up to Sundowns to make better use of the ball.
It was a strong run initially from Modiba, and Temukosi launch pulled back as he looked to latch onto that one. So a free kick in a wonderful position here for the Bruins. November this evening.
Gee, it's a decision that he needed to make, eh? I'm thinking Rivero was through. I'm looking at
Nyong'o. The Chiefs came into this game. Will be the fewest conceded in the season as that one runs away from Temukosi launch. They've conceded eight currently. Kaizer Chiefs in 2003-2004. Conceded just 11. So, conceded just 10, and they conceded 3 in their last 3. It's away from Hart. Space here. Searching for another. Not the best pass from Demogorgon launch, but Demogorgon is clever to Matthews. Might as well go for it. He's searching for the hat trick. Unselfishly lays it off. And then, as it was, here's Temukosi launch. Surely there won't be another here. What a shame it would be to not see them in the MTN 8 next season. Oh, the punishment could get worse. He held his run beautifully. And Temukosi launch gets Sundown's fifth.
That's why that whistle was clear. Guys, he's a lot of embarrassment. They're basically aesthetic. They can't follow the movement of the ball nor the passes. The fans are shattered to pieces. But you can blame the defense. These passes are coming from deep in the middle. That's where the real damage, that's where Sundowns are doing the real damage. It's just going through emotions right now. And that's an area that you need to press a little bit higher. It's too close to your own goal.
Another assist for Lucas. And the final whistle.